Okay, so here's the deal. I am quite sick. So I'm going to be spending most of this recording muted. My voice periodically goes in and out, kind of losing my voice. My nose is constantly stuffed up, and I might start coughing today. I can feel it in my chest. So we're going to start the game right now. And then we're muting right away. But I'll pop in and out with any comments that I feel I need to say. But for the most part, it might be a quiet recording this time. Well, let's actually get the game volume going. And we'll crank the game volume way up because I won't be talking much. So let's hop on in. red. Part of the game that I like the least. Let's see what we can do here. Only one? Who's this guy? Oh, it's Paris. Right. Well, that's better than nothing. Okay, back to being muted. I don't know what to think about this. They have way more men than me.
Thank you.
I don't want to take too many risks with my my units down here because they're way outnumbered. So they could turn, they could go south real fast. So try to be very careful. How the fuck? I'm just too outnumbered at the start. They're easily gonna... Alright, let me try this again. I don't know what to do. We'll be right back. plan worked. I was going to try to see if I can kind of convince him to go towards my other group, see if I made them some closer. And I know they have reinforcements coming, so hopefully this plan might work. Fingers crossed. That's how you do it. We'll be right back.
Seriously?
Yes.
I don't care about Ayara at all. And now you realize you're not as important as you thought? He has his best friends back, the generals of Kiergard. These are all very important people to him. Exactly, he's always busy talking to generals and other important people. His old friends. Oh my god, Ayara, so overdramatic. So overdramatic. Then walk over there. Nothing's stopping you. Jeez. Oh my god. She's so overdramatic, it's not even funny. It's ridiculous. I'm gonna mute myself again. Actually, I'll say I hope this wraps up soon, because we're over 30 minutes, so next chance I get to save, I will, and that will be it. Well, okay, that was pretty quick. So it's just him at the moment. Alright, cool. So yeah, I will pick this up later. And hopefully I don't have to mute myself for like 80% of the recording. My nose is just a wreck right now, and I did cough a few times with this recording when I was muted, so just that. I don't want that showing up in the recording. So yeah, muting is the way to go right now unless I have something important to say. Or I just want to chime in with my thoughts. But yeah, I'll pick this up again in probably 2 or 3 days, we'll see. But I'll see you next time. Hopefully I feel better then.